Alert, top Republican drops impeachment truth bomb, people are furious. Since the day President Donald Trump was elected as President of the United States, we have listened to the left screech that he needs to be impeached. One congressman has an important message for those people. Representative Chris Stewart, RUT, was recently interviewed on Fox Business Network where he delivered a flat message to the left who are still clamoring for impeachment. If you're one of these people dreaming of President Trump's going to be impeached for collusion, keep on dreaming. This has come as a major blow to many Democrats, who have been deceived into believing, for almost a year, that President Trump has ties to Russia. As it turns out, the exact opposite has been proven to be true. The story is still developing, but what has come out to this point is alarming, to say the least. Rep. Stewart, who also serves on the House Intelligence Committee, is part of a growing investigation into the left and their ties to Russia via the Uranium One deal. The committee stated they would begin their investigation this past Tuesday. Their goal is to discover how former President Barack Obama's Justice Department justified approving a deal that resulted in the United States giving 20% of America's uranium supply to a company owned by the Russian government. It is a tale straight out of a spy novel, yet here it is. The investigation is also going to delve into the then Secretary of State and failed presidential candidate Hillary Clinton's email server. Former FBI Director James Comey dismissed Clinton's behavior with her emails, while at the same time calling her reckless. Committee Chairman, Representative Devin Nunes, RCA, also commented on the situation. He stated that they have been looking into this for some time, according to Newsmax. The Uranium One deal has been scrutinized since 2010, and now there is enough evidence for action. As more evidence has surfaced, it is clear there is a connection between the Clintons, Democrats, and Russia. The entire scheme to impeach President Trump has literally blown up in their faces. There are also reports that state, while the Uranium One deal was going on, Hillary Clinton was getting millions of dollars. The donation money was coming to the Clinton Foundation courtesy of Russia. Oddly, as soon as the Uranium One deal was complete, the donations stopped pouring in. It almost seems as though Russia was trying to pay off the Clintons to make something happen, almost. To make matters worse, Bill Clinton was giving speeches in Russia at exactly the same time. Apparently, former President Bill Clinton's words are worth around $500,000 for just one speech. It couldn't be his accessibility to the then Secretary of State or the ability to facilitate a deal that would take 20% of our uranium, could it? Sadly, the answer to that question appears to be yes, based on what we have so far. One thing is for sure, the liberals' dream of seeing President Trump impeached is going to remain a dream for them, while the adults in government work on solving serious, sinister issues.